And welcome to game number one of May the Millionaires Be With You. It's a game where I answer 15 questions to win $1 million. I will be playing this game every single day for the next 31 days. Will I win the million 31 times? We'll have to sit back and find out. Let's start off easy. All right. Question number one. Last name of the author of Fables, whose first name is...
It's certainly better to be alone than in bad company, but this...
I'm going to phone a friend. PETA.
Hello? Yes, Peter. It's George. As expected, I need your help for a question.
Awesome. I'm on television. Okay, let's go. Gonna do my best. You can count on me.
Come on.
C is the right answer. I'm sure.
They're saying it's he's saying it's unknown.
I'm choosing
I'm going C. with them. He is right. Perfect.
Ready for this? Come on, George. Focus.
JK Rowling. It's J.K. Rowling! Turtles like lettuce. See that? I do indeed. What colors do you have to mix to get gray? Black and white.
I'm choosing C.
You pulled it up.
Black and white. Vapor! For 2000, G is pronounced differently in one of these words. Great gender division draft. It's great.
I'm going to pick A.
Too easy. 2000 in the bank. What describes the Hatter in Alice in Wonderland? Blue, mad, hatless, always late. What does the audience have to say? Saying mad.
I think that the right answer is B.
And you figured it out perfectly.
They're right. In the film adaptation, The Fault in Our Stars, who plays Hazel? I have not watched the movie yet, so... Fifties on fifties. Yeah, so I'll leave it up to Google for this one. Don't get mad at me for this, YouTube, but might as well have to use Google to figure out which one of the answers it is. By Shalane with A. So Google says A. Is Google right?
Going to say A, okay?
I would have thought it was Jennifer Lawrence. If I said that, I would have been wrong. Which of these insects is considered lucky? I don't want to waste my last lifeline too soon. Give me an easier one. With whom did Justin Timberlake write the song The Other Side for the movie Trolls 2 World Tour? Trolls World Tour. With SZA! Google might be right. Google is indeed right! Of 19. I almost hit the wrong one. This mouse has just made me so lucky. All right, no skips past this milestone. No skips.
Now that you've a new question.
All right. The question is, for 64,000, who wrote the Odyssey? Homer, Odysseus, El Cid, Achilles. Oh, what the hell? Google! Homer.
I'm choosing A.
Okay. You say A? That'll be my final.
And what will be your final answer?
That'll be my final answer.
The choice is made.
Am I right? Yep!
You got it.
Alright, four more times. All right, we're four away from the mill. Can we get it first try? Who wrote The Old Man and the Sea? Ernest Hemingway, J.K. Rowling, Jane Austen, John Steinbeck. I cannot say these damn names right. I know J.K. Rowling wrote Harry Potter. They're saying Hemingway.
I'm going to pick A.
I'm going to think about this for a sec. All right, Google, your funeral.
Final answer?
I'm not even going to look at the chat. I'm not even going to look.
You have given your final answer. Now is the time to see the right one.
Yes! Three away!
Right answer?
Three away! For quarter mil. I was not supposed to skip that time, but who cares? Okay, is every question this level going to be who wrote the what? Every single game. Who wrote the magic flute? Beethoven, Mozart, Tchaikovsky, Strauss. I'm going to leave it to Google. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Same B. Google.
I'm certain that it's B.
I'm going to go with you. We're happy to go, Orange. Let's do it.
Final? That's my final answer.
Come on.
If this is your final answer, let's hope it's the
come on.
Answer. That's the one.
There we have it.
Oh, it's getting real tonight. Don't be who wrote the blank. Don't be. There we go. From what band? What city does the band Imagine Dragons come from? I know they don't come from London.
Let me think.
Shit. No. Imagine Dragons. Google is going to say Las Vegas, Nevada. For 500 grand. I'm gonna say Vegas. Final answer. Final answer, Vegas.
And now to the most important question of all. Is this your final answer?
Come on. Oh, am I playing for the million? Or is this the end of the road?
Choice is made.
Yes!
But you are right. One right answer.
Yes!
Easily. Or almost.
Yes! Oh boy, I'm really gonna need Google for this one. If it's hard, I'm gonna need Google. For $1 million and the start of a miracle. In architecture, which of these are often used as gutters? Gargoyles? What the fuck does that mean? Chimera Fountains Grotesquus, whatever the hell that is. I will need Google. They're going to say, are multiple gargoyles. They're saying gargoyles. So hard to say.
We're going to say A, okay?
If Google is right, we start the series off a million A. What is doing?
You have to make a choice.
I'm not even gonna hit it. I'm not even gonna hit the skip button.
Yes.
I'm not even looking at chat. I'm not even gonna look at the chat.
You have made your choice.
Yes! Happened again! Oh my goodness! Oh, what a night! What a night! I think we just witnessed Who Wants to Be a Millionaire history. Started the series off a millionaire. And that will officially do it for tonight. We will see you tomorrow for game number 2. I'll see you then. Good night.